Is this thing on?
That was close.
Welcome back to another edition of the Colts News.
It's a new day, Tuesday the 14th, 2020. Wow, 2020 already? I'm Maddie.
And I'm Erin.
Got a few things for you this first week back to River Heights.
This week, Math Field Day will have a practice after school in the library. Trees Club will be happening every Thursday at 8:15 a.m. in E201.
For more info, ask Miss Hockey. On Wednesday, Cool Colts Lunch will take place.
So, did you finish last night's homework?
Oh no, I totally forgot about it.
Can I please copy off your notes this last time?
No, because I let you copy off of my homework all last week and you said that was gonna be the last time. And plus, you're not showing the Colts way.
You're right, I guess I'm failing.
This Friday is the day.
Day for what?
The Spelling Bee Contest.
This school-wide competition will determine a spelling champion to go up against the best spellers in the school district.
It will take place this Friday morning in the library. Good luck, spellers!
Archer's Quotes.
There will be no school thanks to Martin Luther King Jr. holiday. It's January and the Target's goal of the month is caring for property of others and caring for your own belongings as well.
Oh my gosh, this toy is amazing.
Dude, is that yours?
Oh my gosh, let me see this. You know, you should really start respecting others and their property.
Oh, sorry.
Perfect, look at that.
Happy birthday. It's your birthday. It's been so long since the first day.
Happy birthday, Colts!
That's all the news for today.
Thank you for being there with us today. Please have a great day.
The Colts way. Bye!
Spread it across the country.
Here we go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can. Boy.